Start. Good morning, children. Already we read the lesson, learned the word meaning, and some of the story we remember. I hope so. The previous class we learned about the dinosaur, and today I am going to teach you the answer the following questions. Where did dinosaur take the children? Dino took the children in a strange land with tall trees and long wings. Again, the second question is, describe the animals with the children. So in the jungle, there was a dinosaur with three horns in its head, a huge elephant and a tiger with the trunks. Number three, which animal stood with a badger? A dinosaur stood with a badger. Number four, who was he talking to? He was talking to his mother. He was talking to his mother. He was still dreaming or awake? Answer is, he was awake. Second part is, tick the correct sentences, cross out in the incorrect ones. Ishan borrows a book every Friday. Right. Second one, mommy. Start correct. Second part is, tick the correct sentences, cross out the incorrect ones. Ishan borrows a book every Friday. Is it right or wrong? It is right. When Mambi called Ishan for dinner, he left his book and went. No, he didn't go. It is cross. Bara means source. Tiger is the name given to the dinosaur that live in South Africa. No, it is wrong. It is not in South Africa. Next one, Dino had only 10 teeth. Yes, it is truth. According to the lesson, it is truth. Again, dear children, do you see this? Ishan was scared to see the strange animal in the jungle. This also is wrong. Now, did you see this the picture of dinosaur? See, what is this? This is the picture. And you draw as your project the animal exam. You take a chart paper and draw it and color it and send in the WhatsApp, or you should bring it school. Dear children, take care, read and learn, answer the following questions properly, do the revision again. Thank you so much.